Mel Gibson and Gerard Butler are both incredibly rich. So when the duo met up for lunch in Malibu Friday, we asked them who sprung for the tab. The probability is, you'll guess wrong. Gibson and Butler hit up Coogies in Malibu. Mel was chattyish on the way out. Gerard wasn't in a real talking mood. But we're assuming it's 'cause he had somewhere to go. That involved a chick